Yes, this is Nana Paula J. I washed my turkey. This is like a 12-pound turkey. It's butterball. And what I did, I washed it off real good. I put butter, that's butter on there, and paprika. I put onion powder, garlic powder. Inside of it is red bell peppers and onion, red onion. So I'm getting ready to put it in the oven. I will be back and show you how my turkey turned out. Make sure you subscribe, click like, and share. Nana Paula J. fixing her Thanksgiving turkey.